In this video, we'll look at how to use the diagram organization chart functionality to generate relationship diagrams from the data source. We start with an application that has a data source and a diagram designer control with default settings. Open the smart tag and select this item. To bind the diagram to data, select item source in the wizard. Choose the data source and fields. Next, we have to design the diagram template. Open the smart tag and click the Run Template Designer item. Here, you can define the representation of data objects in the organizational chart. Drag a template and drop it onto the canvas. Double-click Diagram Items to open the Item Data Binding Editor and bind them to data fields using criteria language syntax. To simply bind an item to a data field, type the name of the data field. If you need to, you can build more complex criteria. For example, use the plus operator to combine multiple string values. You can even apply logical operators. This text item will display on vacation if the corresponding data field returns true and available if it returns false. To customize connectors, drop a connector item onto the canvas and apply the desired settings to it. Click Apply Changes to close the template designer and run the application. As you can see, our diagram control provides you with powerful tools to visualize relational data. And that's it for this video. To learn more about our WPF controls, make sure to check out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.